All right, this is our exclusive OR gate. So with both connections to A and B at zero, the light should be off. If either of the connections is connected to the 5-volt, it gives us a 0-1 reading and it should be on. So if we switch it, make A zero, B one, light should be on, and then if both are at one, it should be off.